The triple threat match apart from other matches, Corey.
For one thing, you have to keep your head on a swivel at all times. DDT
planted.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
That is a great reversal.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
What's he got in mind? Exploder suplex from Orton.
Missile dropkick finds its mark.
Clothesline in the corner. Ah, John Cena.
Hey! Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Does Orton even know?
Apparently a change in plans here.
DDT!
Corey, there are so many variables in a triple threat. Does that make it possible to execute any sort of strategy?
Well, everybody's got a plan until they get drilled in the face. But watch your back. The shot that hurts the most is the one you don't see coming.
Byron, how do you plan for a battle like this?
Well, I try and fight out of a corner because then at least you see everything that's in front of you.
Orton looking on his game right now.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Oh, a flurry of strikes. Cover by the challenger.
Plenty of fight left.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Caught the leg. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Man, Triple H, what offense.
The title match.
What's he looking to do here? Leg is trapped, there it is. He breaks up the hold. Oh, here's Cena.
The champ will stay champ.
Unleashing it a second time.
The Apex Predator stays in the hunt with that kick out.
Caught the leg. And a punch.
STF is in. STF is in. Submission move for Cena.
Cena.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
That's one of those moves where you check your extremities upon impact.
John Cena with a nice reversal. Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Single arm back body drop. That takes power. Ring cover.
Going to take.
And Randy Orton.
Ah, oh, John Cena.
You don't see the abdominal stretch very often anymore, guys.
The Viper is in serious danger.
Randy Orton's nowhere to go.
No, he breaks out of it. But does he have enough energy?
Ah, John Cena.
Hey! Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Unloading their best shot once more.
You can't see him. Boom! Back in the ring now.
Both arms hooked.
Look, I know Cena thinks he's superhuman, but this is impossible.
You want to take that back, Corey? Double AA!
But champion, here's the pin. Title on the line. Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal.
Gosh, what a match.
Here's Cena.
I think the champ's got it.
Oh, man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
No! He kicks out! How is the challenger still in this match? Scoop slam!
Cena is bringing the doom. He's looking relentless.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam!
And John Cena's definitely getting in people's heads here.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Just relentless.
Take your time, enjoy it. Carefully measured to the face. Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Great offense by John Cena.
Tough spot to be in. And Triple H showing such creativity.
Yet another counter.
It's like they're both somehow one step ahead.
Spine buckle for the championship. He breaks up the pin, and Corey, the match continues.
I love it.
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Ooh. Oh, John Cena. Oh, a big uppercut.
And he's heading back in.
Ooh, stiff right hand.
Game over.
Up and what a gut buster.
Knee first.
Running knee.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Here's Cena. Big back body drop.
You see the height on that?
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
What's it going to take to keep him down?
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
Oh, Corey. Oh, John Cena.
Superstars landed all on the line, as we can see right here in these clips.
What an incredible...
incredible finish.